Comber were gifted the chance to score a second following this missed kick by the New Hill keeper. He had composed himself and scored to make it 2-0. McCune worked hard for New Hill all morning and grabbed a goal back, making it 2-1. With seconds to go in the game, New Hill were awarded a penalty when Sean Nolan was fouled inside the box. McCune stepped up and scored to make it 2-2 and sent the game to penalties.